Would you like to join us in helping to create the largest classroom on Auburn University's campus? The Transformation Garden that we're calling it is about 16 acres of land where we will have all things horticulture and agronomic for students to get hands-on learning experiences that will teach them about the land grant mission of Auburn University, the historic role that we've played in helping to serve the citizens of Alabama. Right in front of me here is the old rotation. Many of you may have seen this important site where we've been growing the same crops for over 100 years and learning important things to help our agricultural industries. At the Transformation Garden, students are going to have opportunity to learn about all the important crops that we grow in the state of Alabama and possible crops that we might grow in the future. They'll get hands-on experience growing and harvesting. There'll be opportunities for them to do research with professors. We'll be growing crops that are common, that most people are familiar with, and that would be harvested in a normal time frame. We'll also have protected cultivation, where we'll be growing some crops in high tunnels or greenhouses, so we could grow them more months of the year than you normally would if they were growing outside. And besides that, we're going to have something very innovative. We have a couple of what are called vertical farms. These are converted shipping containers that are completely climate controlled, and we can grow crops in there 12 months of the year and harvest them on a weekly basis, 52 weeks of the year. Students will be helping to grow these plants. And for the vertical farms or the crops that are being grown in the field here, we'll be harvesting them and they will actually be going into the campus dining system. So we'll be helping to provide food for the students at Auburn University. Another really neat thing about the Transformation Garden is it'll be a place where people can come for basically a, let's call it a mental health break, where you can walk and you can enjoy the beauty of nature, see the beautiful gardens, and just have a rest from whatever it is that perhaps might be stressing you out. There are many ways that you can join us in helping to make the Transformation Garden a reality. Won't you join us in this awesome project that will likely impact the lives of countless students for decades to come, perhaps? Lives will be transformed, students will find their passion, and we will educate the next generation of leaders. We're excited about this Transformation Garden project. Won't you join us?